This must be what she meant by giving me more time. Are these the powers of the djinn? These are the stables. I can get to the fortress through here. Why is it so quiet? I can't even hear the battle anymore. That could tell me from an enemy. Fixing all this really be so simple as reuniting the medallion halves?
Wonder if Malik waited for me. He probably has a better plan than I do.
These defenses do have their uses. I should have seen at least some soldiers by now. Where is everyone? They do not remember this when they wake.
After the chamber collapsed, are you all right?
Yes!
We have to stop the creatures that escaped the seal. Most of them are headed for the fortress. If I can close the gates, that will keep them from overrunning the countryside. From there, I'll have to find a way to re-imprison them all.
I know a way!
I have the other half of your medallion. If we reunite the pieces, it will seal the army away again.
How do you know that?
It's complicated, but I think it will work.
These creatures are turning all of my men into statues. I think these medallions are protecting us. If you let go of your half, you're in danger. If we're going to reunite the pieces, I want you standing next to me. Meet me at the gates. You must be careful. I've started the palace's defense system. There are traps everywhere.
I noticed. Must run the palace's defenses. They look more dangerous than the traps.
Situations, I end up ordered about by women. First Vera, now this.
That's the creature Razia warned me about. What's it doing?
Zamin Bayat Belafze! Sande Suleiman Rab Hedakonid of Okashit!
She's right. The army is getting more powerful. Any statues in the courtyard. Those invaders must have retreated at the first sight of the sand creatures. I can't say I blame them.
Good, you're here. There's a large group of sand soldiers on the way. I can slow them down, but I need you to close the gates.
All right. How does it work?
How should I know?
That's helpful.
I think the levers behind you lock the mechanism. If you unlock it, that should let you raise the bridge. They've broken through. Get this working as quickly as you can.